My real names are Olalekan Akaniyankolawo. But my stage name is Ishedale. The genre of music is TAF, traditional African folks. It's a fusion of African traditional folks with jazz elements. We see fella with Afro. When talking of Fuji, you mentioned barista. You can't talk of reggae without mentioning Bob Marley. So my style is TAF, traditional African folks. Irosun san ira gaga sora edition. You meet Ishedale, you see Ishedale as total. Anything you want to get from Ishedale, from the kind of music I sing, it is original, traditionally original, without blemish. Despite my father was a musician, I grew up with him. At times, in fact, most of the times during his rehearsal sessions, I played sakara for him then, before the band boys would come in, at times like that. So my father, a musician, what I listened to his music, what has been exposed to them was just music. So by so doing, I think it's in the blood. He was a musician, me the son. I think I took after him. I don't have any influence. Yes, because I see myself as somebody people will later emulate in future. My style is different, it's unique. It is the uniqueness that gives me all this briefness that there's nothing going to happen about this kind of music. I know it's going to be widely accepted because it is unique. People are looking for uniqueness, people are looking for something, people are looking for creativity. You see, if you can, if you take a kind of something people have been, what you are used to you time after time. Sometimes you get, can I just have another taste of something else? Do you understand? So I'm introducing this traditional African folks, and I'm very sure it's going to be widely accepted.
Bantu, are you an Afro?
I am a Poli. Wait. Do you have a tan?
No, but I got the vibe.
No. Forget, I got the vibe. Afropolitan vibes.
Come out and beat bad.
Are you ready for Ishedale? You're about funk roots and culture, ladies and gentlemen. When a man walks on stage confidently with palm wine, then you know there's something. Hello, Lagos.
That's who.
Hello, Lagos.
That's who.
Hello, Afropolitan vibes.
That's who.
Hello, my good people of culture.
After my secondary school, I traveled down to Mali. I stayed 2 years in Mali. So there I learned some French like that. So from there I could learn some French. As a Nigerian, we have Yoruba, we have Igbo and Hausa. So for you to break even, you have to be able to touch all those three places. So I speak a little bit of Hausa, a little bit of Igbo and Yoruba. Even if it is written, it is language you're speaking. You
know. Also, we have French in the house. Chinua, the Chinese in the house. Chinese in the house, I know. But in the folks, I belong. Me, Ishedale. Greeting is part of my culture. I start from there, perhaps. And you tell me, Kaleo.
just too strong for you tonight. The first one is Irosu. Irosu. Irosu is one of what we've had in the nation. But it's been a passion to you. Your life full of greatness. Irosu. Africa hard lyrics. people of God, are you feeling all right? Jengadumi. Moni Jengadumi.
The vision for Afropolitan Vibes is very simple. We just want to create a platform where people can express themselves freely.
Afropolitan is not a show, it's a Lagos culture.
We are Anthony!
I can't explain, it's just a spirit. The concert is just a spirit.
Afropolitan Vibes. It's very organic, real, raw, crude.
Holy bad people when they have a land, we no want to make it better for the people.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come and be inspired.
What do you think about Afropolitan Vibes?
I'm having a good time.
Do you come here often?
Yeah, I do. Every time that I'm in Lagos and they're doing it, I'm here. Definitely, absolutely.
Do you come here often? Yes, I come here every time, like, because I love it. It's just amazing.
If we ask you to pay money to come and watch, you can
definitely.
Yeah.
A lot of money.
Yeah, a lot of money. Yeah. A lot of money for the people in the vibes. It's good.
Absolutely. No, I would pay for this. Yeah.
Keep watching Afropolitan Vibes.
Keep watching Afropolitan Vibes.
Afropolitan Vibes for life, not to the album. Forget.
I got to know about Afropolitan on first on net. I got in touch with one of the band boys, Bantu Boys, because he know the quality of the kind of music I play. So he fell in love with my music and introduced me to Bantu. That I have a man somewhere I call him Shedale. I think if you bring him to Afropolitan, people will like his stuff. So I got hooked to Bantu, and therefrom we start working together. You see, Bantu Band, I call those guys international actors. That's the name I give to them because they are professionals. Bring the music from, bring it from any planet, they will knock it for you. Even more than you, the owner of the music. So they are doing a great job. They are nice guys. I'm looking forward to a very good night. It's going to be folks night because I told you I play traditional African folk. So I'm going to dish out to them my kind of folk. So that I'm sure people are going to enjoy something new, something different, something unique. Afropolitan terebi, nomino Afropolitan terebi. O deji to gbojo terebi, o doro to gode terebi. Afropolitan, you see, keep watching Afropolitan. It's a night platform, a platform every artist would like to be. Thank you very much. Catch you.
Baba Kori Ajala Jago, Baba Kori Agoda Goko, Baba Kori Leke Leke. Aosima, kelefoni, eranko to wole lo bekun ni buba.
It's a Fox night. It's a Fox night, you know. The next one is, excuse me. The next one,
mama gbe gbogbo yin le mo. Ajaduro ran mi leru. Ajaduro ran mi leru. Bo duro ran mi leru o dra o den pa jo se ri asan ko so wala, but this one is a very uncommon one called fere bi eku. When I say fere bi eku, you give me fere bi eku, fere bi eku, se dale fere bi eku, dale fere bi eku. You see, I've said that many times, that you see, in the bone is the marrow. In the eyes, the retina. In me, Shedala, it is the root, culture and tradition, because it is the nature. Our culture and it's our future. Let's go, international knackers. International knackers, let's knack that quick.
Signifies to me that people still love our culture, they still embrace our tradition way of life, so it is good. I think they still want some more, but the time was too short for them. the response to my music tonight, it was great because, in fact, it really shows that people still love culture in Africa. We still embrace our culture. It is very nice, very, very nice. I'm looking forward to another bigger show than this, so that I can be able to showcase the culture and tradition to people that we Africans, we are loaded. Like I told you, Ishadala is not just there in packaging, but loaded in content.
Baba Gori Ajala Jago. Baba Gori Ajala Jago. Baba Gori Agola Go Kwa Kwa Kwa. Baba Gori Ajala Jago. Baba Gori Agola Go Kwa Kwa Kwa. Baba Gori Leke Leke. Ewule Gori Leke Leke. Wole lo be kun ni boba ara ku lo ya
Thank you very much Bondu gogo so ki lo be oge
Brothers and sisters, make some noise! Ishadale!
Ishadale!
This is Roots and Culture.